Some are very milfoy with lemon curd, and milfoy basically means a thousand layers.
Lemon curd, sugar, eggs, lemon zest.
And then squeeze all that juice in there.
Butter.
Onto a low heat.
Whisk.
And as it starts to come up to temperature, the egg yolks thicken. And now we're going to pass out all the zest. Oh, beautiful.
Cool. Millefeuille. Filo pastry. Egg whites.
And just brush across the filo pastry. Second layer on top.
Egg wash.
Finally, our third layer of filo pastry. Take your cutter and push hard. Dust the plate with icing sugar at the bottom. Filo pastry on top of the plate, and then dust on top.
Hot pan, clarified butter.
It doesn't burn as easy as a normal butter because all the fat and the water's been taken out. Into the butter. It literally takes seconds. Out.
Lemon curd.
As it's cooled down, look, it's thickened. Absolutely delicious. Lemon curd on the bottom of the plate to stop the filo pastry shaking around. Lemon curd on the disc first. Take your fruit, top it with lemon curd, and then another disc. Another teaspoon of lemon curd. One more spoon. Sit on top.
Icing sugar.
And that has to be the perfect way of eating summer berries with lemon curd.
Summer berry millefeuille. Done.